The worst part isn't always waking up exhausted with legs that feel like lead, or that my memory is shot and every muscle in my body is screaming. The worst part isn't even that everyone thinks the problem's in my head. The worst part of chronic fatigue syndrome is missing my life.
CFS affects more than 4 million Americans. Get informed, get diagnosed, get help.